सो नाउ कमिंग लेक्चर नंबर टू, एग्जाम्पल नंबर सेवन, एग्जाम्पल सेवन, एट रुपीज 128.32 पैसे, एट रुपीज 128.32 पैसे, रुपीज 712.85 पैसे, एंड रुपीज 26 एंड रुपीज रुपीज 26.09 पैसे. ओके, सो यू हैव टू ऐड दिस वे. हाउएवर व्हाटएवर आई एक्सप्लेन इन दिस, ओके, इन एग्जांपल नंबर 6 हियर इट विल लिटिल डिफरेंट. सो सी, और यू कैन सॉल्व दैट वे आल्सो. ओके, सो हियर रुपीज विल बी देयर, पैसे विल बी देयर. ओके, बट हियर इट इज ऑलरेडी रिटन इन डेसिमल फॉर्म, सो यू कैन राइट इट इन डेसिमल फॉर्म आल्सो. ओके, सो सी हियर जस्ट राइट रुपीज 28 डेसिमल 32 712.85 पैसे एंड 26 डेसिमल 9 पैसे. ओके, एड इट. Here you just write carry, because it is carried at. So what you have carried? So see, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 9, 16. Now one carry will come here. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 8, 12. Now decimal is there, so decimal 12 is there. So one will come carry here. 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 2, 11 plus 6, 17. Again one carry will come here. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 2, 6, and 7 plus 1, 8. So therefore, sum is equal to rupees 867.26. Okay? Sum will be rupees 867.26. So with the help of this all example, you can easily solve exercise 14. Okay? Now I will come to page number 118. Subtraction of money. We have seen addition. Now we'll see subtraction of money. Okay. Page number 118.
Minus 9, 3, this will become 0, 10 minus 3, 7, 8 minus 5, 3,
and 8 minus 2, 6. So after subtracting, we got 6,373 paise. So 6,373 paise, can I write? ₹63.73. I can write, because here two number is rupees, two number is paise. That's why this two number is rupees and that two number is paise. Now rupees 63 and write decimal and 73. So when you will subtract rupees, when you will subtract rupees 25 decimal 39 from this, you will get rupees 63 and 73 paise. Okay, student, note down. After that, we will go for subtraction without conversion. Subtraction with conversion we have seen. Now we will go for subtraction without conversion. Subtract rupees 36 and 86 paise, 36 and 86 paise from 49 and 72 paise. So simply just subtract rupees and paise. 49 and 72 is 36 and 86. 12 minus 6, 6. 16 minus 8, 8. This become 8. 8 minus 6, 2. 4 minus 3. 4 minus 3. 1. Okay, so therefore 49 is rupees 49 decimal 72 paise minus rupees 36 decimal 86 paise. What we have got? Rupees 12 and 86 paise. Okay, because first you will write second number, then subtract in there, give minus sign. First number is 86, so rupees 36 decimal 86. After subtracting, we got rupees 12 and 86. So with the help of this example, you can easily solve to size 41. In next classes, I will go for example some to size 42. So for now, goodbye to all of you.